do I ban? What faction do I ban here? I don't think it really matters. I'm gonna ban Aeon because he banned Aeon. I have an idea why he banned Aeon. Oh no, I'm gonna need a break. Oh god, I just started. I have to go, guys. So I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay. I get to pick faction, I guess. Fuck me. Okay, let's play Cyber. Oh god, am I ready for this? Am I? Hands are cold now. Fuck. So, okay. God, yeah, what a map for one versus one. Where's the reclaim? All around the houses. where the fuck he's supposed to drop on such a map. Who knows? That's not even his spawn, obviously. Oops. I think we made bad decisions already. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't look good. It's his commander. I think we lost. Pretty sure already. Is that not building? He's got a lot more units. Yeah, that's fucking weak. Can't afford turning on these factories even. Somehow that's dying. Weakness. Fucking weak as shit, dude. Jesus. Not getting any of the reclaim either. That's everywhere in the map. Ah, oh, it's units back there. So much air for no reason. Ah, fuck off. Like he's finally ending it. Fine. Yeah, we played this really fucking poorly. Very bad gameplay. Oh my god, fuck's sake. That tilts me. I just didn't fucking show you the whole game. And Turbo pings me right now. Nobody even pings me for it. Fucking, I have no sympathy. Well, thank you, Turbo. Really, it's not your fault. Where the fuck is the spot? I should land it next to it. Should have made a bomber already. I'm not getting enough. I thought I'm supposed to get energy from these trees, though. I guess not. Well, not enough anyway. Fuck. Let's reclaim this factory. Sad. Let's make an inti. The bomber. Don't have mass. Where is all this anti-air coming from? Go take two air. Oh, that's annoying, actually. He's got a lot of inties. Love the frame rate on this map. Oh boy, it's 4-0 time, guys. It's fucking 4-0 time. Tech 3 air. Tech 3 fucking air. Wasting units. For most of the game. Okay, I think... I don't know. Lag indeed. He wins every fight on the land. And I'm suiciding. Where's my... Didn't I make... Oh, I made a tech 3 engine. I don't know where he's gone. Fuck. Where is he? Oh, he's all the way up there. Alright, let's make a sound. We have two Percys. What a sad story. Is he over here? What's he making? He's probably making a nuke or something. Some bullshit. Honestly. It's minus three in a one versus one. Fucking Jesus Christ. Yeah, he's making a nuke. You know, I don't even have T3P gen. Building all these factories, but there's no point to it. Chip disconnected. Oh, my ACU is moving. No, what am I doing? was bad. That was very bad, actually. I'm not loading my nuke because I'm stalling. Well, not loading my nuke defense, I mean. Fuck. Oh my god. Ah, this is such a fucking piece of shit game. Ah. Yeah, okay. Well, now I'm just throwing insanely hard. Like, holy fuck. Man, they have 33 fucking Percys. He probably has about 60 Percys and a fatty, I'd say. Loaded? No, still not loaded. Now I have basically no resources. He's getting all of this. If I had some titans, it'd be good. Don't though. Why do I have T3 NGs running forward? Why am I building useless? Tech one end here. And how do I stop the fatty? Why does he have so many ASFs as well? Just not possible to kill his army at this stage. Not possible to build this. So it's gonna be 2-0. This is the last time I ever play this fucking map. Like, holy fuck. Whatever. Ticks made mass fabs. Yeah, I guess he had a brain. Unlike me. Fuck me. That's not my game. What the fuck happened? We back? Yeah, my game or my computer fucking crashed or something, I don't know. client is crashing. Come on. Fucking work, please. Yeah, I'm back. My computer crashed or something. Wasn't me, bro. Not the other. I'm ground firing, that's cool. There's PD there. Oh fuck, I've allowed units to get past.
Commander under attack.
He's in the middle as well. What is that? Don't have a transport anymore. This is so weak. have so much mass. Okay, take two air. What? I was making tech 2 land for ages, and there's nothing. So I accidentally cancelled it. So that's absolutely fucked. I was clicking to, you know, upgrade factories to tech 2 now, but, you know, support factories, but I guess that's not gonna happen anytime soon. That's really good. Very, very good stuff. He has frigates. Motherfucker has frigates. And all the mid reclaim because I'm not taking civilian reclaim. I mean, there's literally nothing I'm doing correctly in this entire series. Nothing at all. How many kills do the frigates have, I wonder? This is gonna be a massacre. He's got tech 2 navy. Everything about it. Is that it? $2,500 mass in the bank. What does he have in the water? Still has a cruiser. How are there still bombers? Why is that idle? What? He can reach that far. Fuck. Actually, oh, I lost that. No wonder. Commander under attack. Stop attacking me. Is the TM out in the middle? Scouts. Okay, yeah. That's fair. How weak. How fucking weak.
Commander attack.
Has he got shield? He does. What a poor game. I don't know what he... I don't know. What a weird fucking game. Yeah, losing the whole game somehow. And he got all the fucking reclaim. He got the middle. This whole not knowing the map thing. His ass. Back in 1 second. bans Aeon every time. I don't get it. I just ban Sarah. I mean, he never plays Aeon, so. Also, I don't know. Like, Aeon is not good on this map. That's just kind of weird. Yeah, same. He killed my lab. This is fucking tragic. Slag is fun. Tell you that much. Oh! I can't believe... Ah, Jesus. I can't believe what I'm doing here. Yeah, well, GG, well played, Tex. I think that was the last game. Was it? Oh god, even worse, it wasn't the last game. Oh, we have to play another. Oh, Jesus. Kind of wish that was the last one. I have to reclaim here. It's a new version. Oh my god, okay. Well, that's something. How is it possible? Oh my god. I have no mass. Where's the PD? No, why am I not microing? Why am I such a retard? I'm microing. No, I am microing. Why am I this bad at it? That's the real question. Why am I. Fucking kill me. Now I really need to not die. He had a very bad start. Oh my god. This map. This map. Band A on again. So for some reason, right. I need 6/. Faction. There's a lot of mass in the base. some shit that can hit by get hit by frigates. Yeah, same. So I was thinking. have no mass. I have no engies. I can't get. My god, there's a lot of mass here. Oh yeah, I lost the transport, so I wasn't fucking watching.
Thank you.
Is that a bomber?
It is.
Come on, kill the fucker. Ah, shit. Too many frigates, too many Tech 1 naval factories. this island. Oh god, that's ugly. Oh, that's really ugly. Oh god, am I throwing away air? I think I probably am. Whoa. Not what I meant. Tech 3 air as well. long has that not been built? I'll get this shit out of the way. Oh god, what's he making though? Is he making something extra special? Is he making... I mean, he's got not that much eco, I guess. Need to shield the Sam. Honestly, oh, did he find me? Did he find me? Guess he did. Look at all my cruisers in the middle of nowhere. He did find me. Text said he snuck torp bombers across the map with deceivers, which is insane. Score is 3-3, as far as I know. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we've played 6 games and nobody's won, so. No, he didn't get me. It's 3-3. One game left. He almost got me, though. I think he could have, potentially. My scouting was very bad. Another strange game. He said he'd host in a couple of minutes. Well, not a bad series, I guess, in the end. Although, I don't think either of us are playing at the highest level, but high enough to be interesting, I guess. I hope. Or maybe low enough to be interesting. One or the other. Yeah, thanks for hosting. You got a pretty sick turnout. The casting seems decent from what I listened to. As well, so good job. I wonder what he's going to ban. Oh, what do you do for build on this map? Fucking same, dude. Oh my God, stop it. Oh, Massarino. Okay.
Commander under attack.
How to spend mass. They're all ninjas. Okay, what do we do? We need transport. What is he doing? Taxi boy. Does he have nano? Some shields. Bruh. All right. Oh, man. The ghettos. Nice game on Fist. Thank you, Farms. TMM. Yeah. We did it. 4-3 against Tex. Just about. It's Randall pinging for TMM. Yeah, of course. Thanks, Captain. Never want to play one of your no, not really. Not really. I think the map pool might have suited me better than him. Just chatting with Tex here. Man, I'm hungry now. Waifu Defense Survival. Is that one of your maps? Okay, so where can I see other results? Let's see. Find the challenge. I'm sure people are trying to link it right now and they can't because YouTube. Okay, here we go. How do we just view the matchups? Is that possible? Oh, the challenge is like doesn't make any sense. Each round is a separate game. Or something. I don't know. I don't understand it. Need to find the results. Somewhere else. Arch 4-3 against Swackle. Oof. Okay. UD 4-0 versus Pepsi. Ouch. Grimplex Rico 3-2 to Grimplex. Still going. Jip Javi cancelled. Okay. Well, Arch beating Swackle. I mean, the map pool favored Arch over Swackle for sure. I guess that was the tipping point. Otherwise Swackle would be a favorite, but the map pool is definitely skewed towards Arch, I would say, as it was towards me over Tex. Rico Grimplex feels like the map pool is good for Grimplex as well rather than Rico. Apple, okay, let me look. I mean, Force Nothing is terrible. I mean, I don't really like how, I don't know, some of the maps are of a certain style. Like Desolation and Firefight feel like quite similar and not really that great for 1v1. What else I play? Alpine Valley, I don't really like the gameplay on that one, honestly. I think overall, like, there's a bit of the bias problem where there's just too much mass. Overall, honestly, it's like There's too much mass on all these maps, honestly. Every one that I played. The problem with Alpine Valley for me is not really... I mean, the sieves or whatever, the walls, they're kind of... Like, the walls are in the way of... unit movement. Like, sometimes you just kind of get fucked in a fight because the walls are there. So that's kind of annoying. Also, you just have way too much mass at the start. With all the reclaim. And quite a few mexes. Makes raiding even more brutal, even though it's already... The mexes are already very spread out. But just in general, it's just too much mass. Everywhere. Wagwan Suki. Honestly, Bias had the same problem. It's just mass everywhere. And it's like, you know, it's just too much. Tone it down a little bit. Yeah, thanks for the great tourney. Hopefully there will be some more in the future, maybe. Right. How long will we be streaming? Not sure how long. About 4 hours for one best of seven. Yeah, sounds about right. For me. Different maps, yeah. Oof. What's the oof for? I don't get what you mean, Hartzer. I mean, let me rephrase that. Kind of sad that you have to promote things that you've made to get people to, you know, use them. This tournament is essentially like one, trying to create a cool one versus one tournament. Two, getting the maps that have been made recently seen. The fucking feedback is like the last thing on the mind, apparently. Because the maps are made already. So, I don't think this is done for feedback. Really. Could be wrong, but it doesn't seem like it. But like anything anyone makes, ultimately has to be promoted. You can't just, you know, Build it and they will come is like kind of true, but not totally true. Okay, right. I'm gonna stop here because fuck me, I'm hungry. GG's 4-3 against Tex. I did not expect to win this series. Especially a 3-1 where I wished that the series was over. So we did it. We came back. We won. GG's to Tex. I think he played better than me overall, to be honest. I think if you watch the games back, he was the better player. But sometimes the better player doesn't win. And I was lucky enough to be there for one of those times. So, GG's. See you next time, guys.